Hi guys, welcome to our first ever Silk by Nancy video. In this video, I'm going to show you 4 ways to style your bow blouse. For the first look, I styled the blouse with some denim high-waisted jeans and black ankle shoes. To give it a less casual look, I tied the bow but still loosely. For the second look, I had the same outfit on, but I threw on a leather jacket. I feel like a leather jacket always gives an outfit a little bit more of an edge. For the third look, I went with a little bit more of a layered look. I'm wearing on top of the bow blouse a fuchsia oversized sweater with denim jeans and ankle high light pink heels. Instead of wearing jeans, you can also make it a little bit more casual by wearing some jogging pants. I like these pants because they make it look casual but still a little bit professional. And for shoes, I wore the same ankle-high sneakers. For a more spring-summer look, you can of course throw away the sweater and just wear your sweatpants with the bow blouse on top. For the final look, I styled the bow blouse with a skirt and the same light pink heels I wore in the other outfit. I feel like this outfit is such a great look for summer nights or going to dinner during spring. It just looks so nice and summery because of the flowers on the skirt. And that is it. That concludes 4 ways to wear your Silk by Nancy bow blouse. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. If you'd like to see more videos, comment down below what you would like to see. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!